Bollywood dabang Salman Khan goes, it follows. No, no, we aren't talking about his bodyguard Shera, but about his gymming habit. Salman's upcoming film is ready for release and now the actor is shooting for brother-in-law Atul Agnihotri's film Bodyguard. We are all aware about Salman's crazy workout regime, and when the film's title says Bodyguard, working hard in a gym becomes necessary. Maybe that's the reason why Salman is making sure of getting the entire gym with him wherever he goes. Earlier, we updated you all about Salman Khan's shift to Goregaon Film City for his upcoming film Bodyguard's shooting with the entire gym. And now, according to our reliable sources, the actor is shooting in Patiala for the same film. He reached there on 28th of May and the very next day he called for his gym equipment. The shooting is believed to be completed in 25 days at Patiala. Well, that's the reason we said, wherever Salman goes, his gym follows. This is Nikita Dalvi for Archery.com.